I start with the idea that nothing is impossible and everything can be done in the end. Alberta Ferretti. When it comes to success, at school, at work, in relationships, in life, attitude matters. You are more willing to take positive risks when you are optimistic about the outcome. You are more likely to use your creativity and problem-solving skills, less likely to give up before you start. Some things are impossible. Some things can't be done. But you won't know unless you try. And you won't try if you are sure you will fail. Today, I'll have a positive attitude.